So Hilly, we're down here in Geelong. We made the announcement today that we're going to be playing a trial game here against the Hurricanes. It's great news for the club.
It is, it is. We did the same thing last year against the Chiefs. It was a big success. And it's a day like today, it's going to hopefully pull in even more than we had last year.
Pre-season started a few weeks ago now. Can you tell us how the boys have settled into it?
They've settled really well. We've had 15 new faces this year. And it's actually a bit of a surprise how easily these guys have fitted in. So I'd say on previous years, enthusiasm's taken a step up. And this time of the year, it's all about working hard, and that's what they're doing. So far, we're tracking well.
I guess a lot of the enthusiasm is there's a lot of young kids have come into the squad, and a lot of older, experienced players have moved on, either retirement or to new clubs.
Yeah.
How's the dynamic changed?
Look, you're right. The average age has gone down to about 23 and a half. Down from about 28 from last year. I think it's a credit though to the senior players that we've had, the culture that they've left, the young players have really embraced and are building on, to be honest. So their dynamics changed in that way, but overall it's just that it's a sense of youth around the place and a hard work ethic, which is fantastic.
With the injection of youth into the squad, is there going to be a change with the way we go about playing the game, or is it just a continual development of what we've been practicing already?
No, it's a continual development. Keep building on the shapes that we've been forming over the last two seasons. Hopefully improving, we'll focus on improving on our set piece in particular, and then improving the speed and the options that we have.
So we had a number of players injured throughout last season. A couple who are back in training now, Paul Alau-Emile and Laurie Weeks, and a couple who aren't too far away, Jared Safi and Nick Henderson. Can you give us an update on those guys?
Yeah, both Laurie and Paul have really rehabbed well from their previous injuries. They're training with a full squad and they're doing an exceptional job. It's a big year for both those players. Both of them are tight heads and fully expect them to be going hard at each other for that starting spot. Henderson and Jared Safi are nearly there. They're not far off staying their contact progressions, and before Christmas they'll be full training with the squad again, which is really exciting.
Our trial games this year, there's two, one in Hobart against the Waratahs and one in Geelong against the Hurricanes.
Yeah.
It's great for the club to get into rural areas and spread the gospel.
It really is. The support we're getting from the country is fantastic. Last year we played the Chiefs. We ended up winning the competition last year. We had a crowd of 6,000, which is fantastic. It's our first time we're going to play in Hobart, but the players are quite excited about it. We get to spend a bit of extra time down there and have a bit of a camp. So it'll be a good opportunity to get the players together as well. And then we're into it against the Force.
So Hilly, after 2 years, the club has grown enormously, but there's still a lot of work to do, particularly in the membership side of things. 2011 was a great start, 2012 was a step up, and now 2013, we need more members again.
That's right. I mean, it's our third year this year. We continue to need to step up. Our membership support so far has been fantastic over the first 2 years, but it needs to grow. We've got a great program in place at the moment, a member get member program, all focused towards growing our membership base, growing our crowds from game day at Amy Park, growing our support for the guys when they hit the paddock, game one against the Force.
Just finally, when do you get the whole squad together after the spring tour and injured players and the current players who are already in training and ready for the next season?
We get them back early January, but it's a bit dependent upon their leave and how they get through the spring tour. So they'll all be together before the first trial, which is important. And the last trial we'll have the full squad to pick from.